Making a quiz in Google Forms is easy. I can ask a question like, what is the color of an apple? And assign points to the correct answer. Say 5 points for the red color. If the user selects red, they will get 5 points. If they select other colors, they will get 0 points. Google Forms is great for such quizzes, but let's say you want to create a more sophisticated quiz. Rather than simply knowing if my respondents were right or wrong, sometimes I want to assess my respondents' knowledge on a particular subject. For example, I want to know if my respondents are allergic to apples, so I ask them, how often do you have itching in your mouth after you eat a raw apple? Out of my answer choices, some may say always. Others may choose usually during peak pollen seasons. After collecting these responses, I want to score them differently based on their different answers. Let's say that 5 points is awarded for always, and 3 points is awarded for only during pollen season. I can use this to calculate the severity of each person's allergy. To run these kinds of scored quizzes, I should be able to assign different points for each of the answer choices of a single question. This is not possible with the pass-fail quiz type that Google Forms offers by default. However, Formfacade can solve this problem. Here's how you can create scored quizzes in Google Forms using Formfacade add-on. First, install it from G Suite Marketplace. You can find the install URL and related articles of this add-on in the description box below. Create or open your Google Form with a set of questions in it already. I have a simple physical activity questionnaire ready to go. Make sure you assign a scoring logic to the list of answer choices across all the questions. For example, I arranged all my option A answer choices to have 1 point, option B 2 points, option C 3 points, and so on. Later on, I will use this logic when I write a formula called score using Formfacade add-on. We will see that in a moment after we finish setting up this form. At the end, add a short answer question in your Google form for displaying the score. And then click on Formfacade from the add-on menu. Click on Customize this form option, and then click on Proceed. On the next screen, you see the preview of your form hosted in Formfacade's app. This lets you play around with the customization settings for each and every field. Click on the gear icon next to the score question, and then select the Answer tab. Under the Calculate option, we are going to write the score formula. Score function allows you to assign scores to each answer choice in multiple choice questions, checkbox questions, and grid questions. It takes two input parameters. The first parameter specifies whether the score should be calculated for all questions across all the sections or within a section, or only for the questions that matches the search term in the description. The second parameter is the points to be assigned for different answer choices A, B, C, D, E, etc. In this example, I have already arranged my answer choices in an ascending point value range, so I will use score all 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 to calculate the total physical activity score. My scoring logic is that the higher the score, the higher the physical activity of the respondent, and therefore the higher their health benefits. If someone gets to the lower end, say below 9, then their physical activity is less and they need to get started with some exercises regularly. The first parameter, all, calculates the total score across the three multiple choice questions. Then the second parameter, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, assigns points for answer choices A, B, C, D, and E, respectively. Next, if my respondent selects answer choice E for question 1, answer choice D for question 2, and answer choice C for question 3, then the total score calculated using the score all 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 will be 5 plus 4 plus 3, which equals 12. So, for the result, I'll show the final score of 12, and can tell that my respondent does moderate physical activity, which is really good, right? Whether you're in HR, who wants to create a recruitment quiz or an employee satisfaction quiz, or even a marketer who wants to run a brand management quiz, or a teacher who is just checking to see how well your students understand a particular course or subject, you are now looking for a way to assess your users. Use Google Forms to create your assessment quiz, and then install Formfacade to add scoring logic to get to know your users well today.